Today I have a first look at the Kingdom Hearts FiGPiNs. What's up everyone, it's Ryan from Disney Pins Vlog, back again with another FiGPiN video. If you guys didn't see my Mickey and Friends video yet, I will link that below and also leave it at the end of this video. Check that out, pretty awesome. But yeah, FiGPiN was nice enough to send me a first look at the Kingdom Hearts pins. Got them all here, there's four of them. And I wanted to share them with you guys today. Link is below for the blog post as well. These are going to be released in December, January timeframe. Depends on the retailer. You can find them at Best Buy, I believe Target and GameStop, probably on Amazon as well. But yeah, let's take these out of the plastic and I'll show you a closer look at them. We got Sora, Donald Duck, King Mickey, and Goofy. So I took them out of the plastic and we have them in their display cases here. You can just leave them in this if you want. They are also in a plastic box. You can take them out of this plastic box and then just have them in the display case. Or you could stand them up because, of course, FiGPiNs have their own little stands on them. You can wear them if you want. All right, so here we go. All four. They gave me their official logo pin as well. FiGPiN Collect Awesome. And there you can see on the back, it says unlock the FiGPiN app. I showed that in my previous video. You guys should check this out. If you have any FiGPiNs, you can store them in the app and check out more information about them. You can download it in Google Play or in the App Store. It's really awesome for keeping track of the pins you own. All right, so let's start off with Sora here. I'll move the other ones out of the way. We'll just take a closer look at each one. Let's go ahead and open it up. We'll slide out the little display case. And I like on the front how it has the name of the character and then the number. That's the FiGPiN number. It's kind of like a numbering system. But yeah, here we go. The display case, the artwork on the back. We can just slide the top off and there it is. I love the size of these. They're super big. Two pin posts on the back. You can stand it up just like all FiGPiNs. Just look at the size of this pin. Love it. I really think the regular FiGPiN size is so nice. It's like mini jumbo size. Flipping it over, you can see the official FiGPiN logo at the top, the Disney copyright. It says Disney.com below that. You have two pin posts, and then in the center there is our little code that we can unlock in the app. So that is what you need to store your FiGPiNs in the app. And there is Sora. Okay, next let's get into King Mickey. Love the outfit on. Again, we have our display case and take a look at that detail. Very nice paint job on these pins. Same type of stand on the back. All of these are the same. Very nice collectible pins. Okay, next is Goofy. This is probably the largest one from this four pin set. You'll be able to see at the end here whenever I stand them all up to take a look at the display a little bit better. Yeah, let's go ahead and we'll slide him out. But here we have Goofy. Look at the beautiful colors. And like I said, this is the biggest one from this set. And finally, we have Donald Duck. FiGPiN number 147. Take him out of the little plastic here and then we'll set them all up together. All right, here we go. I have them all out of their display cases on their little stands. Sora in the front, King Mickey, Donald Duck, and Goofy had to put their way in the back. His stand wasn't cooperating with me. He kept falling over, so I just have him propped up on the chair there in the back. And I'll bring Goofy up here just to show you how large he is. I just gotta hold him. But yeah, look at the size comparison there, especially next to Mickey. That is a big pin. And Donald. All right, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed these Kingdom Hearts FiGPiNs. Like I said before, a link is below for the blog post and the Mickey and Friends video that I previously did. Thank you for watching. See ya. Yeah.